Worcester City. Worcester City, never lived a damsel now the betrothed to you I'll tell. She by her servant man was courted, who oft times told her the but he loved him too, but from a distance. She did not seem to be very fond. Now for your fondness and unconstant fairness, I soon will end your sweet. A little while after this fair young damsel was invited to a ball, you know, this wicked young man he followed after and soon prepared for a dancing all with another. Jealousy it filled his mind, the man to destroy his own true lover. This wicked young man he was inclined. So quickly he prepared some poison and mixed it with a glass of wine and gave it to his own true lover. She drank it with a most cheerful mind. Now a little while later, this fair young damsel, oh, take me home, my dear, said she. As they was walking along together, he then unto her did say, oh, I gave you poison all in your liquor, all for to take your sweet life away. And I have drunk of the same, my jewel. I soon shall sigh.